Arriving by air in Morocco, King Saud of Saudi Arabia is met by the Sultan, and their journey from the airport turns into a triumphal procession, for with their newly won independence, Moroccans are in a mood to welcome heartily the leaders of other Arab peoples. The traditional milk and dates are offered on the way to the palace at Dar es Salaam, the haven of peace. North Africa could do with some. Can these two Arab princes bring it about?